Welcome back, friends. Thank you once again for coming to join Bijou level 35 Priestess. And we're standing here next to Smeed, Scamp, Scrabble, Screw. Can't say that name without breaking a smile. And we're going to do Coda Roundup Quest, which I think I've actually already accepted. So let's head off and do that. According to the guide. He's given us a special device somewhere in my bags. There it is, in the action bar. It's looking a little bit full. So we run over here. Looking for Kodos. Here's one. And then we use this special Kodo combobulator to tame the Kodo. And run back. The Kodo dutifully follows us along. It's a little bit of a tedious quest, but a pretty good reward, so it's worth doing. Actually, there's something unusual about this quest as well, which often puzzles people. I'll show you in a second. Once you get back to the quest giver, Smeed, he says something here, but you have to talk to the Kodo like this by clicking on it, and now it's done. If you don't talk to the Kodo, I think when I first did that quest, that drove me crazy. I could not figure out how to make the Kodo stay. They just keep following me. So we just keep doing that quest over and over. The other thing too is a pro tip. Going to do the Kodo Bone Collector quest. Now, this sometimes spawns quite a high level enemy, and we are going to run away from the enemy. So I'm going to do, sorry, I'll start again. We're going to get the Kodo by taming it. And then we're going to grab the bones and run. This, I'm going to run. As in, run away. See that guy's following me. And there he goes. He was at level 38, so that's kind of a high level to fight. So the reason you do that, kills two birds with one stone. You get your Kodo following you, so you avoid combat with those annoying level 38s. I probably can kill a 38 at 35 without, I'll say without too much trouble. 38 is three levels higher, can be a bit tricky. It's kind of a long, annoying fight. That's why I prefer not to do it. Be a bit careful when I head back to the graveyard. I don't aggro that level 38 if he's still hanging around. Just recharge my inner fire. If you've got a lot of downtime, just recharge buffs. I mean, why not? I'm not using the mana anyway, so it's a good time to do it. So there he is over there. I just don't get, just won't get too close to him. So try and do the same again. There's another Kodo. So we'll run over and then I'll grab some bones as well. Maybe those ones just there. Watching out for these carrion birds as well. Same again. Grab the bones. Okay, that one didn't spawn any, so that's good. So let's go. Spawn. Might as well go grab. And this time, if this spawns, I'm going to run the other way. This guy. So let's bubble up. And run. 38. Kind of on top of me. just throw a little renew on that. And he's run away. So there's my pro tip on Kodo collection. You have to kill some Kodos to Kodo hide. Great. Kodo tamed. Nice. Same again. Let's kill a cockroach. Why not? No one complains about that. Recharge in a fire. Like so. Let's head back to the graveyard. If that guy will still be there. Yeah, there he is. And now he's got a friend as well. What the hell would they stay around for? So, we need to grab one of these. As well to loot, plunder. There's one there, I might go for that guy there. Actually, no, there's some bones, I can grab those. So, step one, tame. Great, come down here. Loot bones. Now, remember, if they don't spawn, go get some more bones. One did. Said Kodo chasing you. It's a little bit trickier as it goes on. Kind of hoping for is the original ones despawn. I don't know if they do despawn. No, they're still there. It's a shame. I don't know how long I can keep up the loot and run trick. At some point I might have to go and face the enemy. Now, as this guy's plodding along here, it's a bit cruel, but try and kill him. Kodo hide. I can actually tame these Kodos. The bubble should be able to finish. Nice. Charging the fire. Keep coming. How many more do I need? Two more. Love the way they run, so clumsy. Doki. Let's head back. Could tame one of these guys. Maybe I will. Just to save some time. See if I can catch up with them. Yeah. Let me just have a little look down into the graveyard, see if those guys are still there. Despawned. So that's pretty cool. So let's go grab these bones. Might as well grab the bones. Make the most of the journey. Okay, no. Despawned. I've never seen that before, he just fell on the ground. Okay. Let's see if another one spawns. Nope. Also very good. Let's come over here. Doing really well. That's two in a row with no evil Kodo spawn. So what I will do with this one. Once again. Good. Let's well see if we can go for another one. No. Stay away from him. Let's grab this one just here. And then we'll probably spawn one here. Spawn right over there. So let's do that at the same time. Pull up. That's the end of that quest. That's how easy it is to complete. That's the bone collector quest. Pretty good prize. It's a necklace for a priest. It's a stamina and spirit necklace, which is good. Okay. Just checking the guide. Bone collector. Go to roundup. And then we go to the tower and do scepter of light. Or accept it. Stamina, a lot of spirit. Okay, Scorpashy Venom. Just worried about the other quest. Aged Kodos. Okay, I'm gonna do. I've decided to see if I can get those reagents from the Kodos. I leave the zone. The guide is not particularly explicit. It just kind of says grind as you go. It would probably be a good idea to do it now. And you can only get it from certain Kodos. Aged Kodo hide. See any is ancient. I need aged. Are there any aged is the question. Maybe is the answer. Don't get too close to that. That's the horde. They will come for you. Maybe it is aged. routine, holy fire, shadow word pain, shield, wind blast. Misses that. Okay, now collector. Do we hand that in? No. Just looking ahead. Now we do that a little bit later. Okay, so we're gonna head up to Scepter of Light. It's a bit of a grind doing it this way, and a bit hairy as well. Gotta watch out for packs of hyenas. Most of the mobs I should be able to kill. Probably struggle if it's a group. We're heading to that tower. Basilisks. Mobs get a little bit lower level up on this ridge, which is good. There's two together, just stay away from them. Too, they cluster around as well. Just be a little bit cautious over there. It's not the end of the world. How are we doing with quests? We've only got one space for a spare quest. Rathor. Great name. Ethel Rathor. Zor Aldemort. Scepter of Light. Bags are really filling. Back into the throwing stuff out routine. There's a bunch of Naga down here. Sometimes there's a giant that wanders around. Just ignore them for the time being. changes here. Carnotaur's chest and Rackmore's log. Which one do I do first? Nice. And then Rackmore's log. There's a new wand as well. Nice. Frost wand. I knew it. What I should do is just abandon Carnotaur Shipwreck and come back and get it. It was hard to see. That's all shipwreck. Get that in a second. Find the silver key and find the golden key. Am I doing this one? Underwater potions, I think, from earlier. Christ, where are we? 30 minutes of underwater. Let's see how I go. These guys, snappers. And pull them on the surface. I don't need to. Surface. I'll kill these guys to get the key, one of the keys. This can be a grind fest. Sometimes you can just get lucky and just kill, but not today, unfortunately. Let's go underwater. And we will head to my breathing zone or spot. Desperately trying to save my potions. I absolutely need them. Pull him from a distance, and we'll head up to the surface. See these guys. They apparently will drop the silver key. I think the last time I did this quest, I went for so long. This way. The next thing we need is the golden key. to kill. Where's the golden key? Does it say explicitly? No, it does not. Slither blades. Casters. Very squishy. You run. There's another one. Rackmore's treasure. Do you swim out there? No, it doesn't want us to do it right now. Okay. Perhaps. Probably actually get rid of that. It's an easy one to pick up again. Right. Let's grab this. Oops. Okay. Once you have the silver key, got the golden key, now we run to the fortress. I was trusting the guide here, for whatever reason. I think because we have to do another quest out there. I'm super happy about the keys dropping pretty quickly. I'll tell you the amount of times I've been there for maybe only an hour. Search as well. Just checking out the guide. Accept the escort for return to Valerio. Great, got it. Let's continue on. Staying in the guide here. Note that you get the aged Kodos up here a bit as well. Once again, recharge the buffs. It's a pretty effective leveling class, I have to say. They died a couple of times. They're pretty efficient, really. Hopefully these guys drop a bit of cloth. Silk would be nice. I think one of the downsides is they run. That is good. Can we go and do the search? That's pretty good. Some big hits. Tend to crit quite a lot on lower levels. I don't know that. Oh, that's a shame. We can sell that for quite a lot. No, we can keep those. What am I doing? Silver to be sniffed at. Worried about patrols coming up. Sworn. Okay, we're going to be fighting two at once. Should be okay. Conserve my mana. Shield me up soon. Shield. I need to have a bit of a drink. drink. She comes. There's one. Oh no, he's not really patrolling, is he? Now this gets a bit tricky in here. This guy here. Gonna pull him. A shadow cast, I'm not sure. So, throw fire with these guys. Very squishy there. This guy's throwing shadow bolts at me. I do have some resistance to shadow. My bag, so. Watch favor of that. Don't need the ore. I'll safely leave that. Then we'll take the quest. This is an escort. Can be tricky. Should be able to do it though. An escort. What's an escort? Scepter of light. Some food after. Myself with that. Set up here. This is a little bit tricky. Kill two at once. Scroll of strength. Too funny. Alright. Some bolts. Might free up some bag space. This could go in my bank. What else? buttons and my alt. Slots. Crimson Lotus. Just get rid of that. So 31, 33. Go for her first. And cast on that, I've got my shadow protection. Make sure I've got some space. Through my mind with this fight. Yep. Should be fine. I need to take a little time to recharge. Looking for a chest sometimes. There's one around. It's probably time to get the next drink up from this one. Level 35. I'm back at the inn. Back we go in here. There's a patrol. Thank you. in you, Shadow Word Pain. Get 1d. Ignite the shield. Shield's down. Some backspace. Who's got the pendant? That dude there. Cool. Bring him around here. Level 36. Few spells on his sleeve. Nice. Let's get out of here. We have to go back in that building. It's a little bit sort of. Leader's doing everything again. Recharge them. No, we don't. Grabbed her because it's one less fight to jump and annoy me later. Held an offhand. I don't think it'll replace. Grrrr. recharge my buffs a lot. Get some of that food in as it wears out. Then I might rebuff my shadow protection. Okay. Start an escort without all your buffs, nor without full mana. Sky. When he walks over. Sec. Mana up. Cool. Let's do it. Let us make haste. She goes that way. And time. which had the worst luck you can have, I'd say, in that quest. I don't even know if I'm going to bother doing it again. Where am I? All the way there. Yeah, what I might do is just take a break. Resurrection sickness. Except that the quest failed. Alright, friends. That's enough for me at the moment. Thank you again for joining me on this leveling journey. Feel free to like and subscribe. Come back and join me again.